Hi, I'm Terry Barber, and I'm going to be doing the makeup look from the Marcus Almeida show based on soft colour and lots of highlighter. Done this amazing mix of MAC Pro paint sticks to create a really beautiful pastel lilac. I'm going to go with quite a 60s shape, really blown out. The key to this is pulling the eyeshadow down onto the cheekbone, so we're going to get this really beautiful halo of colour which wraps itself around the cheekbone. I'm going to use violet-based Extra Dimension Skin Finish, which gives this amazing strobe effect. In the eyebrows, some clear brow set, and just go with a really groomed, upwardly brushed brow. Now I'm just going to powder some key areas in between the brows, sides of the nose, just on the chin. I'm just going to finish off with a lovely coat of Lear lip conditioner, and there we go.